Look, it's you.
That is not me. Hit my bed.
You can kill yourself with those.
Look inside my bed. Dax, try my base. So that's the TC room.
No kidding.
So that's the TC room. Now go upstairs.
Where's your furnaces?
There's the bedroom floor, three bedrooms. Yeah. Go up.
Are you sure?
Here's the shooting floor. W base. The roof access. W base.
Yeah. I'm proud you built a base that decent.
Dax is proud of me. That's a jump up. It's a jump up. Hey, my fault looks like that. It's a jump up.
I mean, it's cool. I mean, I'd live in it. It's livable.
Sometimes I make bases just as ass.
Exactly.
Imagine not wanting to make the void by four for one wipe.
We built your circle, big huge.
Yeah,
base,
we built your base. Like, so now it's our turn.
No, I asked you guys what you wanted me to build, and you said build a circle base.
Yeah. I mean, I told you to build Dax's party room, actually. You didn't listen.
And then invited a bunch of people. So now I have many people saying as a building because I built a base that we were gonna. I thought we were gonna use it for a day for like a few people.
I mean, we were, and then he freaking added his whole team. I even told Monster, I was like, I'm not rocking with green like that. He's like, if you're not rocking with green, you're not rocking with me.
Yeah, I see.
I said, I don't know if I like green or not.
I was there.
Oh. Oh, were you?
Yeah, and then we started making fun of Jay.
Oh, yeah. That's
funny. It's a pleasure to play with you.
Someone put this an outer TC on Maxi by his building.
That's happened to me before.
Isn't there a thing I can make it where the output's more? Root combiner, maybe?
There's not.
So I just have to place down 500 generators? What if I do this?
Oh, wait.
What if I...
No, wait. Hey, no. Grab a...
This is a large better.
I don't remember what the specific name is.
You know what it looks like?
It might be the root combiner. You have to put in another generator.
Two? Oops. Bro, look at this tractor. Okay.
Alright, now grab, I think it's a distributor.
You wanna put this on there too?
Yeah. No, the top left, what's that called? No. Go back to the, go down one. Okay, then just scroll through it a mile. Go up. Up. Right there. Oh. Yeah.
Splitter?
A splitter. Put your splitter down. Grab your output and put it to your input. Not yet. Grab another splitter. Grab three splitters.
And then do I do this?
You don't have to make it pretty, Dags. It's not like...
It's just so...
No. Not like that. Not like that. Clear that one. And then, yeah, grab it, yeah. And now you can hook that electricity system up to six things. Actually, more than six things. You can put it to seven things.
I'm about to be making beats, bro. We're getting raided. I'm gonna sound the alarm. Now, I saw this one base on PC where they had flashing lights on it.
Yeah, that's a little bit hard to do. But I would only install that on a void by four. Up multiple things.
I want to have a parking.
I'm ass. I'm on aim drain. Some of these fights, like, it seems like my shit's, like, right on them, but
it never is. It's aim card, boy.
But you've seen some of my clips where I'm like,
blame
what the fuck?
Aim card. Blame your tracking.
Aim card is on PC and it's different.
Blame your tracking on aim card, boy.
I'm not talking about my tracking.
Yeah, it's your tracking.
I haven't used a Zen in so long. Like when it's right on it, it'll still miss. And you've seen that in my clips.
Yeah, alright, buddy.
I've literally sent multiple clips where it's like
it's
that.
Aim cone. It's aim
cone. Or is it literally right on it when it misses?
It's aim cone.
If you don't think PC Rust has aim cone, you're just stupid.
It doesn't.
Stupid.
Bird brain.
It's because
we're being a bird brain.
Track, blame it on aim frame because they don't know how to shoot their gun.
Oh shit, I just shat on that kid.
You got surprised.
Huh? Well, I just shat on like a couple kids. Maybe I was just cold.
What if I want to put two solar panels into one battery? Do I use the thing again?
The root combiner.
The splitter.
No, you, if you want to put two solar panels onto one battery, use the root divider. The splitter would be if you're trying to put one battery to multiple things. Although it only puts, how much power do you think it puts to each thing?
I don't know, it's lights. Oh, never mind, I guess
one,
more lights for me.
1/3 of the power that's going into it goes into each thing. Unless you're only doing two.
How much power do these blue lights need, bro?
Only a couple.
Wait. I put in the wrong slot this way.
Turrets and shit are the only things that take a lot.
And it's 24.
No.
Okay, shit on. Okay, now I'm shit on kids. So I don't know what's going on today. Maybe it's because I'm at 100 penis or two.
Dang, bro.
Well, look, it's M2.
So there's
imagine
getting
shit on M2.
Gain more power, or is it just like it just has to charge or something?
With the battery?
With the solar panel.
They produce a certain amount of power at certain times of the day. And
max output 50. Active
you have it connected to a battery, so they're gonna charge the battery, and then everything is gonna come out of the battery. And then
wait, and how come this isn't on yet?
You might not have enough power.
Pass through on the lights.
It's because you can string multiple lights together.
Yeah, hell's you see. Hey,
I put the hole
in there. About to get lit. Oh yeah.
I need to practice with Ironside Tommy. No, we're gonna go homemade side, Tommy.
Handmade.
Homemade.
Same thing.
Alright, Void, how do I build peak on this? We're gonna go with a basic shell. Because who needs an advanced one, right, Void?
Who even needs a shell?
Because my base is out. time for Dax to try and remember how to do peaks. I mean, wide gaps. Better or something?
What?
What are you laughing at?
I'm watching you. I wasn't even laughing.
Make my peaks go around like my circle.
You remember what I told you about inner peaks? Do you remember what I told you about inner peaks? Show me what you're talking about. Okay. This kid's name is McLovin Caleb Fan. A random kid that just killed me.
How do you know he's a McLovin Caleb Fan?
That's his name.
Oh.
I said, no way this kid's name is a McLovin Caleb Fan.
asleep. Oh yeah, look at you. I know you need two shorts, kid.
I'm bored.
Uh-oh, boy, I can't be thieves. What do I do now?
You what?
Thank you. face.